Guys, thanks again for watching this cover of Invisible by Disciple. This was off of their Horseshoes and Hand Grenades album, which was actually released about 10 years ago. There are two primary reasons I wanted to cover this song. Number one, which I'll talk about in a minute, is the message. Number two is the fact that they had an anniversary, 10th anniversary of this album live stream last weekend, and it was awesome. I already loved the song, and when they played it at the concert, I was like, you know what, I want to cover that, because not only is it timely, because, the 10th anniversary show, that was awesome, but number two, just because of the message behind the song, and this song is really just a letter from God to us, saying, hey, I know what you're going through, what you're going through, and I'm here for you. And a lot of times we just need that reminder that God is with us. No matter what we're going through, He sees us and He loves us. So yeah, that's the message behind the song. I mentioned last week that I wanted to talk a little bit about some new gear that I've been using for the past 3 videos, ever since I've been back, actually. And these are, that is, these 2 cymbals, my new hi-hat and my new ride cymbal. So what these are, they are from Heartbeat Percussion. These are the 10 series cymbals, with Heartbeat Percussion's 10th anniversary as well as the Hazard and Hangrenades album. So they wanted to release a special cymbal for this 10th anniversary. And this cymbal sounds so good. This is the 24-inch 10 series ride, which is easily my favorite ride that I've ever played. It just sounds so good, especially when blowing cymbal swells with my mallets. It just knocks everything else I've ever used out of the water. So yeah, this 24-inch 10 series ride, definitely worth checking out. Then I've got the 10 series hi-hats. This is the 17-inch hi-hat, which, funny-ish story behind that. I used to use 15s, and I was using the 15 custom series hi-hat, and I'd never used anything bigger than a 15-inch hi-hat. So when I ordered these 10s, I asked for the 16-inch hi-hats. They were actually out of stock of the 16s, so they sent me the 17s after emailing me, and you know, we had a little exchange, and like, you know what, I'll give these a shot. And I don't regret it at all. It required a little bit of a, I guess, shifting of my setup a very little bit, just to make sure that it fit without me hitting it as I'm going around the kit, doing a fill or whatever. But yeah, they don't really get in the way too much, I've noticed. There have been a few times, granted, yes, but once I've gotten used to it, that the number of hits of the hi-hat, it's accidental, becomes less and less. And they just sound so good. They are so washy when they need to be. And also, as you heard in this song, they can really tighten up really well. And yeah, they just sound great. So Heartbeat Percussion, definitely check them out. The rest of my setup I've talked about before, but I've got the 18 and 20 inch custom crash cymbals. And then over here I had the 19 inch Holy Crash, or the 18-inch Raw China cymbal, depending on the cover, the band I'm going, the style of the music. So yeah, that's what I've got. I hope you enjoyed this video. Feel free to leave a comment, write me in my email address if you have any questions you want me to answer after these videos, any suggestions of songs that you might want me to cover. Yeah, and I'll see you guys next week. Thanks for watching.